Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is All Things Imelda. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and welcome, and don't forget to share with your friends and family. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Today it's a beautiful day. My friend just came in to visit me from another province, from Alberta, where I used to live. And when she got here, she was tired because she finished work yesterday. So I ran to the grocery store to pick up a few items, because I was also finishing from the grocery store. So first things first, palette barrette. So I know it's yellow, but it does the job. And then we also passed by the mummy juice. Of course, I have other things in the cart, like fruits and vegetables, but main importantly, my mummy juice. I wanted her to try this thing. It tastes so much like ice tropez. If I don't know if it's in all the provinces, but if you are in Ontario, you can get it at the superstores, you can get it from the LCBO and the wine shop. It's amazing. I take the peach cherry. I've tried the raspberry one, but I didn't like it, so I decided I stick to that one. So this was me at the cashier point. I couldn't wait to go to get back home and cook up the storm for her. I'm gonna make her ce soir some beetroot coleslaw, the coleslaw and the butternuts. And I bought some beans too, because I've been wanting some beans for a long time. And I picked a few items for the house. Of course, this is just mini groceries. It didn't even cost me like $100. It cost me less than that. It costed me less than that. Yeah, I was so excited. And I don't know what is happening here, but from there, I went straight home. But I'm sorry, I lost some of the footages, because when I edit my vlogs, some of the footages, I would keep going and then they won't just upload. I don't know why they would not upload. So when I finished checking out, I went home, cooked the meal. I wish I shared. It was a beautiful meal, because guys, Mina, I can cook, woman, but not those fancy dishes that you guys cook where you put honeys and cheeses and what. I just cook traditional meals. I never go wrong with those. You want me with some simple Tswana dishes, because I'm from Botswana, I'll cook them for you. And again, I buy this brand store drinks, because my son loves drinks so much. So I make sure I buy those, or else it will get expensive. And that was... the next day, my friend gave me a break. She's the one who was pottering this stroller. Look how beautiful she is. Oh, God bless her. And then we waited for the bus. And there comes our ride, the blue one. That's our ride, right into Toronto City. So come with us. Welele! Like I told you, my guys, like I took a break. My kids were following my friend everywhere because she was nice to them. I couldn't mean ice cream and say, hey, do this. But my friend was not screaming. She's very soft. She's a soft person. This is us at the Finch station underground. And I looked at the map, guys. It's easy. It looks complicated and everything. Toronto has only four lines, I think. The yellow, the green, the purple, and the blue. And you just have to know which line you're going to be taking. And I don't know how this is going to work because my daughter distracted me. This is downtown Toronto. We got off, but unfortunately, we got off at the wrong station. That is my friend trying to Google because she's been here longer than me. So I was trusting her. We went back underground, and this time we took the right train. And of course, the kids demanded the ice creams. And who's holding them? Auntie, again, because everything auntie. Yay. I don't know if this thing is recording. If it's not recording, I'm gonna discard the whole thing, because guys, this editing business, it's no child's play. I've been having this vlog since August, I think, if not July. But hey, it's hard to edit. It takes time. And again, I still have to try to master the art of holding the camera without shaking. So bear with me, guys. At some point, I'm going to save you guys some premium content. Premium. I'm just trying to figure out how. I know I will figure it out. This was downtown Toronto, and we're heading to the harbor front where we took the water taxi. This was us booking the taxi ride to Lake Ontario to Toronto Island. So they were showing us, guys, but I'm sure this one is safer. It's been serviced and stuff. But anyway, so before our boarding time, we decided to take a walk so that we can look at these big cruise ships. Which is what I intend to do at some point. Not now, but at some point, I intend to take some cruise ships and see how it goes. My kids, guys, they'll be just walking, but, and then they just wanted to go in between those people. But why? And people will be like, oh, you don't teach your kids well. We teach them well. They just fail us. And again, they're kids. We just have to let them be babies, you know? And I think it was time to turn around. Oh, the water. I'm scared of water. I'm scared of heights. But I enjoyed this one because it didn't seem to be too overwhelming. And now it was boarding time. It was time for us to board that Mokoro. We got into Miss Kim Simpson. Wait until you see the inside. Wait until we see the inside. Guys, don't miss. Come here. If you come to Toronto, make sure you come here. It's fun. It's not fancy and stuff, as you can see, but it's fun. My kids enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. My friend enjoyed it. It was a beautiful day. She came for a weekend. It was a blissful, fun-filled weekend. And over to the captain.
Hope you're all doing well this evening. Sorry for the long wait in that line, but we're off to the islands. We're going to be there in probably 4 minutes. Very quick cruise to the islands. As you guys know, just a few safety features on this boat. We got life jackets in the back of the boat, as well as 4 life rings on board and a life raft attached up here. Please no starting.
Can you hold that thing, Bella? Don't look down, okay?
People start looking down?
Yeah, don't look down. Bella, don't look forward, don't look back. This is very dangerous, okay?
excited. This is just me. Excited.
Look, don't do that. Look at the pig. No, you cannot get out. Look at them ferkies. Ferky, ferky, ferkies.
The next day, Niagara Falls, Ontario. Oh yes, we showed up. This was one cheap trip that we made. We made sure we saved. We spent like $10 on a weekend pass on the GO train, which I bought online. It allows you to go in and out of Niagara Falls just for $10, and only the adults pay. The kids ride for free on the GO train. This is not a paid partnership, guys. It's just information that I'm sharing with somebody who might be wanting to go out there. So everywhere you want to go on a weekend around Ontario on the GO train, it's $10 on a weekend to and from trip. If you go on a Saturday and come back on a Sunday, you're gonna spend only $10. So go out there, see Ontario, see your relatives, see your friends, you know. So we got in here because we were so hungry. The first thing we did was look for a comfortable spot to eat, and we found one. We bought some wings and some adult drinks. Of course, the kids got some pizza, and we said we took a few rounds of some mummy juice, and the wings were slapping. They were doing what they were supposed to do because we drank last night, and our bill was not even that bad. That's why this was like a bougie on a budget trip. 11674. Whenever you tell everybody I'm going to Niagara Falls, they think something expensive. You can make it on a cheap. With that, adding the transport money, it's $236 that we spent already. And I lost other footages, but at the end of the day, we went around the stores in there. That's those where you can get some souvenirs for your loved ones. So we passed by the stores. My friend got me a coffee mug written Niagara Falls with the letter E, and hers was Niagara Falls with the letter T because her name starts with a T. And she also got a fridge magnet, and there are names on the magnets, but there wasn't other name that we know except for my daughter's. So she got the one written Isabella because my daughter's name is Isabella. It was a beautiful, beautiful weekend. I'm happy she came. I cannot wait for her to come again next year so that we can explore. There she is, my darling friend. We've been friends for a long time, since 2011. and we're still going strong. Let's call out a low. Not a la low. La loot about the barricade is a lava low. Don't. Look at my kids getting naughty. But that's me there because me now like money. I was discouraging her from buying that muscle top for $30. That's 300 pula, close to 370 rand. I told her it's not worth it. It's not worth it. And Bella kept touching. Those are the marks that we wanted. But I let her buy the marks. The mug was $18 each. So I got the blue one. I think she got the orange. I can't remember very well. I don't know if it's going to show here. Guys, wherever you go, get a souvenir. Get you a souvenir. It's important. It's a pity we didn't get the teas. But again, I was annoyed because those teas are sold at Dollar Tree. But it was worth it. I lost some of the clips where I recorded the falls, where we were sitting from the restaurant. I lost them. But guys, these are the falls. This our Victoria Falls / Niagara Falls from the Canada side, Ontario. There is another view you can get from the United States. Bye.